First of all, thank you for the invitation to the meeting. It is wonderful, as far as I recognize until now, because there are a lot of cardiac surgeons and thoracic surgeons here, and discussing the new developments in both cardiac and thoracic surgeries. I am joining for the thoracic part, and I have been involved with robotic thoracic surgery in the last 5-6 years, and I am here to present about the developments in robotic surgery and some complex operations about the trachea. And what I see from the environment is a wonderful venue, first of all, wonderful city and wonderful people around, and it's a very good start. Thank you for this question. This is actually the doctors ask these questions inside the room to me. The most important concern is you do not have haptic feedback. That means that you do not feel the, you do not sense the tissues. If they are thick, they are resistant. How much resistance do you apply to the tissue while pulling? How much are you pulling? You cannot feel the strength. As I told in the meetings, the eyes replaces your hands and feelings. So from the tissue retraction, you can understand with eyes how much pressure are you giving to the tissue. That's the most important point. Scientists are trying to develop to overcome this issue and to make you understand the haptic feedback. And the other thing is, the surgeon is many times away from the patient. It's funny, isn't it, when I do operate a patient and I don't touch the patient. Many times it's like that, I don't touch the patient. My team puts the arms of the robots inside the thoracic cavity of the patient, and then I sit on the console. Even it may be in Athens that I can operate a patient in Turkey from tele manipulations, and then I do some movements, and the robot actually transfers the movements one-on-one inside the patient, and during this transportation it prevents your tremor in the hands, and it can regulate, I mean, you can regulate the machine to make big moves. Even if you make a big move, the robot doesn't make it. Robot can make it very slowly, so you can at any point you can turn it back. So there are several advantages and disadvantages, certainly. First of all, I would like to tell that my first visit to Greece was in 1989 to Thessaloniki, and I love this city because what I felt in Thessaloniki was it's like a hometown. That's what I feel many times I visit there. That's what my feeling is. And Dr. Filippo is a very good friend of mine for many years. He is a great surgeon. He has a great level of expertise, and sometimes I ask him how do he operate some patients and get advices from his experiences. And sometimes he asks me questions about how to develop robotic program. Sometimes I visit him to increase his level of expertise in the robotic program. So we are very good friends, and I love Thessaloniki very much. Thank you for asking.